drop this week, and we got some rain this week, so haven't been up here at all since last Saturday. Trail camera didn't show but a couple pictures of deer here this week, so nothing too excited to get about on the trail camera, but I'm not worried about it. It's getting to be the rut, so anything can happen. Hang tight here. Hopefully a doe wanders past. Freaking cold. Well, I'm gonna go home and watch the footage. I didn't get super good penetration, but I got it right behind the shoulder, quartering up through. I might have hit a little bit of shoulder.
Kind of hard to see right there, but that's like a muscle cartilage. I have to wonder if it's not a little bit of a lower shoulder blade or something too. Might have got in there.
Where's she at, Briar?
Huh?
The dog?
Where's she at?
This stuff's so thick.
I just can't find this deer. Zigzagging, making circles, everything I can think of to try to cover this ground without missing anything. I have been all over the place. I just can't find her.
I think, Briar, you wore out.
Are you worn out?
Well, looked hard. 2 hours looked circled and zigzagged, and I covered that thick stuff the best I knew how. Just can't find her. Have to call it all. I'm like 95% certain that deer's dead anyway.
I'm filming through a Ziploc bag. Probably can't even hear me. But I'm in some pines. Hang a lock on. Yeah. Bite Charlie's with me. hang a stand and do some bear hunting this week. Archery bear. So I'm gonna look for my doe that I hit Friday. So